The cyst has refilled. The previously echo-free part of the nodule has been replaced with a deeply hypoechoic, seemingly solid mass.